Hi, welcome to Waiterio. Today I'm going to share with you how to set up a Bluetooth thermal printer. First, we need to get the necessary information for your printer. Make sure the printer is turned off. Check if there's a thermal paper inside. Press and hold the feed button of the printer. Then turn on the printer while holding the feed button. Wait for a few seconds, then it prints out the printer information. The only information we need is the MAC address or ID and the default password. Let's proceed to your mobile device. Turn on the Bluetooth feature on your Android device. Proceed to check for available devices. Your Android device will scan for nearby Bluetooth devices. Click on the name of your detected Bluetooth thermal printer. In most cases, it will ask for a pairing PIN code. Now type the password found on the printout. Now your thermal printer is paired with your Android device. Open the Waiterio app. Proceed to the printing tab. Click on Add Printer. On the connections field, choose Bluetooth. You will need to enter the MAC address of your printer. You can find it on the printed information from your printer. The MAC address should be in this format. Once completed, then proceed to click on Print Sample. The sample is printed to the Bluetooth printer. There you have it, a short guide on how to set up your Bluetooth thermal printer. Thank you very much and have a great day.